All of our feelings and actions are always in accordance with our self-image. We will always act like the sort of person we conceive ourselves to be. This is why I have been and will continue to spend quite a bit of time on ways that you can strengthen your self-image even further from where it is today.